Second and two at the 13 of Evangel. Frazier likes to move out of that pocket a little on the pass. It's Garrett Harper. Harper inside the five. Went for a signal. They say touchdown. Shiloh Christian scores first in the Border Blast 2009.
Losing my faith today.
Falling off the edge today.
I am just a man. Not superhuman.
Pump left. Throwing left. Could be an interception, and it is. Bringing it in is Halls. Fingertip catch at the 50. He'll reverse field. He picks up a good block by Thomas. He'll get inside the Evangel 40. And, folks, we've got a barn burner at the Border Blast in Springdale, Arkansas.
Today, to live another day, speaking my mind today. I've got to make a stand, but I am just a man.
Shiloh first and 10 at their own 18. Frazier's going to keep it here probably a lot. Oh, he cuts back to his left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, touchdown. Shiloh Christians, Frazier from 18 yards out.
The countdown begins to destroy us.
There's Chris Bryant, out the 10, out the 5, 4, touchdown Shiloh. No flags from 20 yards, and Chris Bryant gets in.
A hero's not afraid to give his life. A hero's gonna save me just in time.
Sam Harville is breathing all over that center. They'll double team him. Oh, Duran's got all day and then some. Finally some pressure. He's getting out of the end zone, and at the very end there's a fumble. They're going to say that ball's alive, and Shiloh's going to get it at the 10. Thomas is pleading his case right now for the Eagles. Is he on the debate team at Evangel? Let's see. Nope.
They rule it to the
Shiloh
to the
Christian
Saints.
Will get it at the 10. 20. They are trying to pick the pace up out of that split back formation. Frazier's got a guy single coverage. It's a touchdown. They've got the Eagles. Duran only looks right. He's going to go ahead and fire it that way, and he's picked off. He is picked off by the sophomore. David Petrino says that'll be the end of that drive. Cost them both tonight. Frazier just zips it over the middle to a leaping Chris Bryant, who bounces off one, slips through another, and he's at the 20. He's going to be tag team down at the 15. ...35-yarder for William Russ. And it's blocked! It is blocked! I think Mitchell Roberts got in on that. Wow, Jason Allen, big time there, brother.
They gotta run the option at Arkansas. Nice throw.
That's Hawes. Hawes can go. Hawes is on his horse. Trips to the short side. Frazier's got all day to read the book and draw back and throw it complete. At the 10-yard line, way too much time, and he and Jake Scott made him pay. Third and 14 on the play. Kyle Frazier's going to have to pass. He looks to throw, and he throws into single coverage. Did he catch it? And there's a flag. Oh, hurt me, John Hawes. What a catch.
Unbelievable.
Pass interference on the defense, half the distance to the goal, automatic first down.
Saints are going to take the first down there. Third down and now 10, 12 for Shiloh Christian.
Well, they picked up first down after the pass interference. They've been two plays, correct?
That's right. Now they've put in the 230-pound middle linebacker, Mitchell Roberts, at a fullback, halfback position.
Block for Kyle.
Frazier's got his man. Touchdown, Shiloh! Woo! Holy cow, with touchdown, Shiloh. From 12 yards out, oh my, what a classic battle. Here we go, folks, this may be your ball game. Trevor Tomlinson, the 5'11", 180-pounder, kicks it up. You can hear, can't you? The Shiloh fans let you hear. They know it's good. Shiloh Christian takes another lead. Here we go. This has been a dandy. This one may be short. It is short. Uh-oh, you heard a sigh from the Shiloh fans. It's Virgil Williams. Virgil Williams up the middle. He is gone. Are you kidding me? Tomlinson's got to stop him. Tomlinson pushes him out of bounds. Where are they going to start him? At the 38
of Shiloh. The key is you got one play, and you might take a shot at a field goal because of their
look for the jump ball. Watch that jump ball to Thomas. He's 6'2". They go over the middle. It's complete. It's to Thomas. Thomas is reversing field. He shakes one. He may go, guys. He knows he's got to get in. He's got one guy to beat him. It's over. A touchdown saving tackle.
Unbelievable.
Was that Zan Jones? Shiloh Christian won it. Re-rack the tape, boys. Who was that? Was that Jones or was that Jake Scott? Shiloh wins 37-36. An incredible game.